I think about you all the time. Your laughter, your smile. There's nothing on earth like it. You try to describe it with a bunch of things. There's nothing like it.
There's no life without love, they say. None worth having anyway. You're a mystery to me some days. That's what keeps me sane.
A heart that we're preparing dinner, a private dinner. I'm going to give Paula a couple of surprises leading up to a proposal that I think she has no idea that's coming. I'm very, very nervous, but very excited and blessed and hope that she loves it and hope that we capture a beautiful sunset. I don't know what else to say. I'm going to make up the words, I think, on the spot. I have like a loose idea of what I'm going to say. But hopefully it just comes from the heart and it'll be beautiful.
Wherever you
So I just wanted to explain a little bit of how I came up with this idea. We hope to go on a trip every year, and we've been working extremely hard at school, getting new jobs, and this is an inflection point in our lives. And so I thought no better time to start to build our future together. And so the surprises I'll be giving Hawa are, one, a set of poems that are straight from the heart. I'm not great with my words, but I'm hoping to read her something that's very, you know, close to me and close to my mind and my heart, and then present a business idea that she has and a design for a business, basically, that she's come up with. She doesn't think that I ever take her ideas seriously, so this is to demonstrate not only that I do, but that I want to build a future with her and that I take that very seriously, and this is just a start of our journey. And so I feel incredibly lucky and get nervous, and I never thought that this day, I don't know, it's kind of surreal that it's here, but we're here and I'm very excited, and hopefully everything goes smoothly and hopefully she says yes. Your last surprise is kind of a culmination of everything, the one day theme and kind of this concept of, I guess, eternity. I love you so much. And I've been thinking, how do you show that one day, how do you build up to one day really showing up and demonstrating that eternal love? And so, oh boys, will you marry me?
Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part. Brown eyes, yes. You're the one that I desire. When we wake up,
we
can make love.
Yeah.
It makes me feel so nice.
That's yours.
You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts.
I feel like someone's gonna pinch me or I'm gonna fall in this water. That was the most incredible thing, the most beautiful thing anyone has ever done for me. And honestly, I will never forget this day. I love you too.
I love you so much.
I'm gonna cry all over again. Can you change my life? Yeah, loving you is easy. It just feels
so right. It's just us.